no, not Sheena. The wedding gown sewn with true love should protect her. But Wenonah is crafty. Hurry and save my beloved. Wenonah must not destroy the gown. I am holding the flow of time with all my power.
Koturi flew over the forest as an owl, and he saw the beautiful mortal fast asleep. He felt her wisdom and calm spirit flowing through his own. All at once, he fell deeply in love. He took her in his arms and brought her home to her family. When Sheena awoke, she found herself in the strong arms of a young and handsome warrior. Her tender heart awakened, thinking her still asleep. Koturi kissed her gently and covered her with a soft feather blanket. Then he left by way of the river where Sheena's tribe lived.
Thank you. child of future. You were foretold by owl spirit Kotori when the old shaman was sleeping. Trouble has come. The tribe scattered when the bear went after Sheena, beloved of the owl spirit. Sheena led the bear from the village, and the old shaman blocked the cave to keep it inside. Sheena is protected by owl spirit's slow-burning feather, but soon it will be no more. The old shaman will be waiting for you at the entrance to the cave.
Thank you.
Koturi was hunting in human form when he spied the beautiful figure of Sheena in the woods. She smiled her lovely smile, confessing that she knew he was the owl spirit. They fell into each other's arms, and so they began to meet in the forest secretly. Each time, their bond deepened. Koturi forgot his promise to Wenonah. He asked Sheena to sew a shirt for him, embroidered with an owl. The girl agreed to his request. And when he put on the shirt she had embroidered with her love, he became mortal. He went to Sheena's father to ask for her hand.